Hello and welcome to today's art class. Today I'm going to be showing you all about how to draw a whale. There are so many different types of whales around the world. Some whales have teeth and others have something called baleen, which is like a filter that helps them collect their food. Feel free to pause this video along the way to keep up with all of the steps. Thanks for watching. See you next time.